Hi guys, and welcome back to Uncut. Now, the Premier League is right around the corner, and we here at Uncut, we've made a brand new signing. So ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce you to Joelah.
Hello, listen, I'm so happy to be here. And if you're new, like me, then welcome. But if you've been here before, then welcome back. How are you feeling?
I feel great. Obviously, the Premier League, for me, is the best league in the world. It's so close. There's so many good teams. Liverpool obviously won it last year. Man City are going to come back. What do you think?
I mean, I'm rooting for Liverpool here. I can't lie to you, David. I feel like we've just got started again and we just got to continue. What about you? I like it.
No, of course. Look, I'm a Liverpool fan. Most people know that. But then Man City, Chelsea have made a lot of good signings. Manchester United.
Fernandes! Oh, he's a special player.
There's a lot of good teams.
So I'm super excited about FIFA 21 coming out, though. I'm getting my practice in. What are you most excited about?
The most exciting thing for me at the moment, of course, they're bringing in new icons, but the co-op is a big feature. In the previous FIFAs, you could never play co-op. So now it gives the opportunity to play co-op. Since you're getting your practice in, Joelah, how about me and you team up against some of the viewers? Because I reckon me and you would beat anyone out there.
I like that. You don't know how rubbish I am right now, but I'm getting better.
Hey, as long as you're playing, that's all that matters. Because I have friends who don't play and they are rubbish. At least you play.
Yeah.
So I have full faith in you.
That's what I mean when I say I'm getting the practice in because I need it.
We'll be okay.
All right. Now, David, you mentioned the FIFA 21 icons, okay? We've got a whole load of Premier League legends coming up. First up, King Cantona, Eric Cantona, what are you saying?
I'm really excited. Obviously, every Manchester United fan is all over the moon.
There's Cantona! He scored! Try putting a price on that goal!
Eric Cantona, 4 Premier League titles. I just hope in-game he has the feature with his collar up.
A bit of styly as well.
Yeah, of course, yeah. Wow. Just something different.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? I don't think they've ever had it, so it'd be a nice new feature.
Leclerc, here's Cantona! He's done it! That is magnificent by Cantona.
So what rating are you giving him?
Obviously there's 4 versions of every icon in FIFA 21. So I'm going to aim for the prime so people at home can't judge me.
Yeah.
But I think Eric Cantona is going to be a 91 rated icon.
So David's predicting 91 for King Eric. Let us know what you guys think in the comments below.
And the stage is set for Cantona to mark his return with a goal.
So next up, we got Ashley Cole, who's won 3 Premier League titles. Have you played against him?
I have, but I can't. Like, just as you say that, 3 Premier League titles, I could have sworn he had a lot more. Obviously, he's renowned for playing for Arsenal, Chelsea. He must have like 400 appearances in the Premier League. It's incredible. But going back to what you said, have I played against him? Yes, I have. I remember years ago, long, long time ago, it was in 2010, I played with Sunderland in the Premier League against Chelsea. And they had a whole host of them and he was playing and he actually scored and we lost 7-2. And Ashley Cole never scores. And when he scored, the whole team ran to him.
Oh.
So it was like really rubbing salt into the wound. Well, for me, he's probably the best left back that England have ever produced, and he's probably the best left back to ever play in the Premier League.
So would you reckon he'd be like in game?
Well, I'm hoping that he's going to be incredible. I think he will be. His strong links being an icon in that. He was always quick. He was very good defending. You mightn't have like looked at him and thought he was very strong, but he was. And he has the key attributes that, like, obviously he was an incredible left back, but in game, he should be phenomenal. So I am really excited, and he's definitely, now I know we'll go through the rest of them, but he definitely is up there as one of the better ones to use.
What are you giving him in terms of rating?
It's very tough because like Rio Ferdinand is 90. So I'm going to say he's going to be 90.
What do you guys think? Let us know in the comments. Next up, we got Fernando Torres, who scored 85 goals and made 212 appearances. What are you saying?
El Nino. Any Liverpool fan knows that he was incredible. He was phenomenal for Liverpool.
Here's Torres. He qualifies better than most strikers, and he has proved it again!
Obviously, then he moved on to Chelsea, and he continued on his Premier League career. But this fella was just, he was one of the best strikers in, not only the Premier League, but in the world at that time. Him coming into FIFA 21 is so exciting. I can't wait to try him out. Like, I just hope his rating is like 92, 93, because like the times he spent at Liverpool, you know, playing with Steven Gerrard, who's another icon, imagine just linking them up in game. It's going to be incredible.
He's on his own though against the Chelsea defence. Cal's arriving. Torres with a debut goal at Anfield.
I'm hoping he's going to be a 92, 93.
All right, next up we've got Petr Cech, who's the record clean sheet holder. What are you expecting for him in game?
Well, when you look at the Premier League icon keepers that are in game, we've got Peter Schmeichel, we've got Edwin van der Sar, and now we've got Petr Cech who's coming. Like you said, he's the Premier League clean sheet record. He's over 200. So I'm expecting him to be on par with them, if not even better. So when it comes to rating, I'm going to give him 90.
It's a whole lot of 90s running around here, huh?
No, there is, yeah. Look, these are icons of the Premier League. Some big, big players are coming into the game. So I'm super excited. I can't be giving them low ratings because if I'm wrong, then people are going to be on my case.
Yeah, can't have that. Okay, so moving forward, with 5 Premier League titles and over 200 appearances for Manchester United, we got Vidic. What are you saying for him?
No, there's a lot of Manchester United fans extremely happy. We've got Rio Ferdinand in the game, and obviously he was a huge partner with Nemanja Vidic. So are players going to, you know, in their ultimate teams, put them together? I imagine they will try and do it. There's also massive comparisons in real life. Who's better between Van Dijk and Vidic? But at the same time, you could put both of them in your ultimate team. So it's kind of what partnership will people go? Will they go with Rio and Vidic? Will they go with Vidic and Van Dijk? Those are the big questions.
Here comes Nani, that's a brilliant flick! And it's the opening goal for Manchester United from Nemanja Vidic.
No, I'm gonna have to rate him, aren't I?
You're gonna have to rate him.
And I've given a few ratings and I'm not sure how accurate I'm gonna be. I know a lot of Manchester United fans are going to be screaming, you know, at the cameras, whatever they're watching this on, typing. I'm going to give him 91.
Right.
Like you said, 5 Premier League titles. He was an incredible defender for many years. I hope he's as high as that.
Yeah.
Otherwise, everyone's just going to laugh at me for getting it completely wrong.
We'll see. We'll see. Guys, what do you guys think? So who are the other 3 players that we're looking forward to seeing from the Premier League?
Well, we've got Davor Suker, Bastian Schweinsteiger and Samuel Eto'o. Now, 3 of them all had incredible careers playing the Premier League. We're not going to get into ratings because there's so many I've given already and I'm not going to get them all right. But I'm super excited. You know, there's some incredible players, so it's good times.
Do you know what else I'm excited about though? You giving people advice and stuff, okay? Because very soon you guys are going to have the opportunity to ask David here anything you want, anything you want. He is going to be your agony uncle with Dear David. How are you feeling about that?
Look guys, if you have any problems with your ultimate team, you don't know what to put in left back, you don't know what to put in right back, you don't know what a strong link is, you don't know what a weak link is, you're struggling weekend league, can't get the finish you want, you need help, then just know that Dear David is just around the corner. I'll be here at all times to help you.
Wow, that was amazing, David. I might even write it myself.
I'll put myself out there.
Yeah.
Some of these people need help with their ultimate team. Mm. I have no problem helping them. We also have the ability to gift some players to people. So anything that people do need and they need help with, then just know that David is here.
We appreciate that.
Well, you're with me here. It's kind of like they get our help.
Yeah, I'm with them.
Are you?
You know? I need advice too.
I'm here for you. Like you guys, I'm here for you. Just send in your teams and I'll help you as best I can.
And don't forget, of course, like, comment, subscribe. Let us know what you want to see from us in the comments and ring that bell, honey. Ring that bell.